So you ready?
I'm excited, yeah. I'm ready.
Today is Aaron's top surgery, and I'm so excited to be able to be there for someone else who is on the cusp of such a life-changing surgery.
Alrighty. Hi again.
Hello. Welcome.
How are we doing?
I'm good.
Did you get any sleep last night?
Yeah, I slept pretty good.
And how about you? Did you get any sleep?
I did.
Good.
So are you nervous at all, or is it just excitement?
I mean, it's... like, my body's nervous from the excitement. Like one of those free fall rides at an amusement park.
It's been over 3 years since I've gotten my bottom surgery, and I remember how euphoric and excited I was the day of the surgery. Nothing could bring me down. I was beaming. I was so, so pumped. I feel like Aaron is experiencing something similar.
Well, good. Well, we're going to get you back there in just a second, and then we're going to have you wait in the waiting room, obviously, and then we'll let you know. Yes. Okay.
I love you.
I love you too.
Mm. We'll take good care of him.
All right. And you'll be flat.
Yeah. That's it. All right. Come on ahead out, and we'll pop out here for a minute. Okay.
Love you, Aaron.
Love you too.
Cute.
He is so excited. I mean, he has been waiting for this for as long as I could remember. Today has been a long time coming, and he deserves this. Sorry.
We're gonna probably have you stand just right here, maybe?
Wherever you want me to go.
Yeah.
All right.
Jazz will be strictly observing in the OR, so when she's in there, she can't touch anything and she needs to be careful of the sterile field. Okay, we're starting. You ready?
I'm ready.
We're ready. All right. And so we're going to go ahead and start taking our little nipple grafts. These are female nipples, so we're going to try and make them look more male.
That's what we're talking about with the oval shape.
Look at you. You remember. Yeah, that's right. 97% of folks who are assigned male at birth have oval-shaped nipples. Surgery today will take about 2 to 3 hours. First step is going to be to design the new nips. And so we're going to completely deconstruct Erin's nipples as they are at the moment in order to make a very natural, crisply defined, masculinized nip.
I've never seen anything like this before, though.
Yeah.
When I started this internship, I never thought I would end up in the operating room, and yet here I am. I've been in the OR many times as the patient, so now to be on the other side of things, it's a whole new perspective.
Wow. It's just so interesting to watch, and I can't take my eyes off of it.
Dr. Gallagher is just on another level. All of her incisions were done delicately and meticulously.
Well done, you survived.
She has this confidence about her as she performs surgery that I really admire.
It's almost like art, you know?
Hello.
Hi.
He did great. Okay. No problems at all. Sailed through it. You know, did great with anesthesia. All his vitals are perfect. Didn't lose much blood or anything like that. So, and it came out really good.
It came out great. It looks amazing. Okay. I remember my reveal the first time they took all the dressing off. It was like a week after my surgery, and I was like, it's a girl. I think he's going to be so happy, and obviously you're happy for him, so.
This is a beautiful thing. His life is just beginning over again. It's like a new birth, and his scars will represent his freedom. Freedom to be who he was meant to be.
He's waking up back there with anesthesia, so once he's a little more with it, you'll be able to go back and visit with him.
Getting the surgery was one of the most euphoric times of my life. It's so affirming when you finally have the body that matches how you feel internally.
Thank you.
So I'm so excited to be able to witness someone's dream coming true.
I'm so glad I got to meet you too,
yes.
Hello.
Hi. Morning.
Welcome. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling great.
He's doing amazing.
I didn't take any pain medication.
You haven't?
Wow.
It's like,
that's awesome. All right, well, let me take you back.
Okay.
Follow me. This is the last day of my internship before I go off to school. I'm so, so excited for Aaron because I know that seeing the results of his top surgery for the first time is just going to feel amazing.
Well, how are you doing?
I'm great.
Good.
Awesome.
You do not look like a guy who just had surgery.
No.
Yeah.
incredible.
That's awesome. Well, good. So first thing I'm going to do is I'm just going to tilt you back a little bit and put your legs up, okay? Just going to put the head back a little bit, but not much because I know folks don't like this part. And you can actually go ahead and start opening the buttons there. We're going to take a peek at everything. And I'm just going to use you as my table there a little bit. And we're going to go ahead. And did you take a break from the binder at all?
No.
No? All right, good for you. So this is a true reveal.
Yes.
You'll feel much better without this binder on. We'll get rid of this today.
I mean, so. It's better than other binders I used to wear, so.
All right, my friend.
Look how cute.
Looking good, looking good. So, I'm gonna do a little tour here.
You don't have boobs anymore.
No.
No more boobies.
Not too bruised.
Is this surreal right now, looking at this?
It doesn't feel real.
Oh my God. Are you happy?
Extremely.
Good.
There's nip number one, looking really good. You doing okay?
Oh, yeah. I can't, I'm so happy.
Let me give you a hug.
It's just so real looking at
I
it,
know.
Right?
It's been a long time.
Yeah.
A long time in the
a
waiting.
A long time waiting.
There are no words.
I was just gonna say he's speechless.
I'm speechless.
We can go ahead and get your shirt back on.
Aw, man.
All right, well,
I've done that before.
If you want, you can take a peek over.
Yeah, let's have a mirror moment.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. That's
look at you. Oh my God. You look so good.
I never thought I'd see the day.
I know.
Oh, I'm so happy for you, Aaron.
I could stare at myself forever.
All day.
Yeah.
I feel happy enough to cry, but I'm not gonna cry because it's like I'm so happy that the radiance of it has evaporated my tears.
Ooh. And it's just gonna look better and better as it heals.
It will.
You need to maintain the manscaping. It looks better.
I'm pretty hairy, but.
I'm gonna just point out a couple of things, you know. So you're actually not too swollen. All of this discoloration is
you're
just bruising.
As much as you want.
Some more bruising there. Oftentimes one side swells more than the other, which is what I'm seeing. This side is more swollen. These are gonna lift off over the next couple of weeks. And we'll teach you all about scar care, how to look after underneath. But the main thing I'm looking at is, you see in the mirror, see this
no
is
dog.
Nice and smooth. Yeah, no yeah, dog yeah. ears, no central dog ears. Scar is separate in the center, nice and smooth, no dog ears.
Yeah, there. I was looking in the mirror, I was like, what's this dark line? It's my chest hair.
Yeah.
I was anticipating that I would have to kind of socialize myself into feeling comfortable with being bare-chested in front of people, but nobody's gonna be able to stop me. I feel like I'm gonna miss you guys.
Aww.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm very happy for you.
Thank you.
Yeah. Well, can we give hugs?
Yeah.
You can't, but I'm gonna give hugs.
Well, he can do like a T-Rex hug.
Seeing Aaron so happy, I get it. I understand that.
You're so wonderful.
I understand transitioning from gender dysphoria to gender euphoria.
Bye-bye.
Bye. This is your last day. This is it, mm-hmm. right?
Then oh I'm heading goodness. Off to school.
Yeah.
It's time, finally. Thank you for giving me this opportunity. I
Absolutely.
Really appreciate it.
Yeah.
It really changed my view. Like, I don't know, I might pursue a career in the medical field now, thanks to you inspiring me.
Yeah.
So. It's been a privilege to be able to work with Dr. Gallagher over the past few months. There's something really rewarding and inspiring in the work that she does. She helps so many patients' dreams come true, and to be a part of that is just magical. Thank you.
You're very welcome. Are you going to come back and be my real surgical intern
yes.
next time, right?
Yes, we'll see what direction
I go. No pressure at all. Yeah.
Your girl's going to kill it.
Yeah.
Well,
we
let's
know
hope,
it.
Let's
we know
hope
it.
That.
We know it. We know it.